telo mami no yugi seche ochopo madeli godo ka ji obedo ji winjo wachna ji ubed mos uchiki tu winjie wero chiko ka uraseme Joseph Ogut moke wisadi ya wodo wera orito nyalo jopiny pako.
Now, everybody is most welcome here because we are having pizza. The biggest pizza in South Nyanza is here, and it is the most delicious pizza. And you guys are going to taste it. My God, you're going to taste it. You're going to say, wow, this is a pizza. This is a pizza, man. Beyond any other pizza, I guarantee. Okay, John.
Yes.
I want you to start first because you're the guinea pig. If you die,
okay, I'll taste it.
What are you? Who's ready for another piece? Who's ready for one here? I'm just gonna put them up. Yeah, good. Yeah, we can have a pizza party anytime, anybody wants. Just bring the cheese, tell us that you're coming, tell us how many you are, and we put on something special every time. Every pizza has its own special flavor. I think of it, and I just create a new one every event. So, karibu.
Hello to everybody.
Walari.
Baby, there is no tea.
Mandari.
Pauline.
Yes?
Pizza.
The flux, he's so lucky, but I had to put him in his place, you know? I had to show him who was the boss. Fair game, fair game, fair game, fair game, very fair game. Yeah, nice game, boy. Thanks, you know? If you'd like to play any time again, just let me know, you know? No need to call on the telephone, just say, Michael, another game? Another intense match?
Yeah, again.
We've broken his spell, now. I called for a double something, a double two, and it came. Pow! Yeah. It was great. Thanks, man. Play again soon. Don't worry. You can lick your wounds for a while.
He should lick his wounds.
Nice game. This picture here is an accident that happened in the lake last year, in November. And I decided I'd try and make a copy or an idea of what it might have been like. Basically what happened was people were coming from this island, which is Fungano Island. And they were coming back with some building materials. There were 16 people on the boat, and the sides collapsed because somebody sat on something. Too many people sat on the crossbeam, which collapsed the side. So it went down like a submarine. The sides collapsed, water rushed in from both sides, and it was swamped. So here you see the guys are like, they can't swim. They've got no life jackets. They're just drowning. Here's a girl. Can't swim at all. This guy's going down. Okay, this guy's hanging on to something, but he'll go. This guy's trying to get back in the boat. The engineer, the driver, doesn't know what the hell to do. Somebody's trying to ask him for assistance. Anyway, it's a sort of like, I tried to think what the weather might have been like on that day, but I didn't quite get it right. It wasn't even as rough as that. It was quite calm when the accident happened, but never mind. I think it's a good painting, and I think I can do another one. I can do several of them, I think, because this subject matter is very much close to my heart in a way, because I'm always on the lake. So I've got to be on the lookout for things like that happening.
Yeah, it was a government, it was a big issue because they were recommending for a ferry, yeah? from the mainland to the island because of this accident. It was
accident,
a major accident, yeah. It killed some people.
Not only this one, there are several, there are lots of times.
Yeah, so there are many because of this. Sometimes the sea is very rough.
The boats are weak.
And the boats are weak because they are made of wood. Yeah? So, yeah, it was...
Wooden boat only lasts 4 years.
Yeah, they don't last long, the wooden boats. They become weak after staying in the water for some time. Yeah? The wood gets weak.
It's rotten.
Yeah, this guy, it rots. So, it's a good painting. This is Mbita town. It's a cool afternoon. Sun is setting very nice. It's very hot, but it's very nice setting. And you can see the lake when you are these huts, these rooms. See, we are at Hotel Elk. It's a cheap accommodation in Mbita town. Eh? Welcome. Come see. Come visit. Eh? Popo to the compound.
Did you end other songs? Yeah. Did you die now? You feel like I was good brother yet? No? Then can you take tonight?
Yeah. Coyote, Dad, I want to play backgammon.
Backgammon? Backgammon. You want to play?
Yeah.
Okay.
She wants to play backgammon.
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 Okay, we'll set them up again. We'll play.